That. Place is full of traps. Any more?
You profane Abaddon's sake.
Alright, now everyone else run forward because our priest is here by himself. And don't sneak. Oh my god. What are you guys doing back there? Attack them. Knock down. Knock them all down. Oh boy, Durin's heal self. Piercing burst. God. Heal again. Oh, he's down. Kill this fragment thing. Second. To disintegrate that. And, bring back our priest. Take a potion and a healing. Where is he?
Sam.
We're all attacking this, right? This is tough. Hope this weapon is worth it. Shield. Oh boy. Whew. And the difference between this playthrough is I actually slept already, so we're gonna do that again. Hireling payday. What we purchase? Rebel's Call? Sure. Hopefully I remember and actually have it. I didn't notice that one over there. Now, supposedly we can leave.
Nice and quiet.
Alright, I didn't bind the weapon, so let's do that now. Now there was something out here. A key. I didn't pick it up because, well, I wanted to do so on screen. Didn't notice this before. It has a rune-engraved copper key. Despite the layer of green rust that covers the surface of this key, you can still distinguish elaborate runes adorning its... bow? Bow? Never heard of a key having a bow or bow. Does it fit the door?
My eyes are peeled.
No. Maybe it goes to this. I thought it might go to this, but then again, I wanted to collect it off screen. Yeah, we can't do anything with the hole. And there's another hole here, but we can't do anything with that. Okay. Guess we'll go out to this door.
Keeping an eye out.
Oh, wow. It looks quite perilous.
Hold them off! Move!
Hobbit's gears! They're coming!
They're gonna attack us? Nope. These guys really feel like they can't draw off their pursuers or their attackers. An exceptional mace, a diamond, and a sigil of the helm. Carvings on one side of this stone disc depict a helm. On its back, a single protrusion pokes out from its expertly polished surface. That's a quest item.
For the battery!
Hmm. Nothing else here, huh? A bitter spirit. I had a hard life, and then a hard death. It's really bitter. Either that, or it's drank a lot of lemon juice. It's more than half dead. There you go. Oh, hello. Oh, gosh. Decide where you're gonna be. Yeah. 4 silver finnings. See if you have any info on this bitter ooze. A bitter spirit, rather. Like a will-o-wisp. Spite is among the most enduring of negative emotions. So that's stuff here. Hatred often cools over time. Sadness surrenders to acceptance. But the indignation brought about by cruelty, injustice, or even simple annoyance can infect the spirit and survive even beyond death. So it is with bitter spirits, which exist as little more than an amalgam of resentful instincts, inclined to lash out at anyone they perceive and unsatisfied until their victim has suffered and died. Bitter spirits is also the name of a homebrewed liquor popular in the rural areas of northern Deerwood, and it can be described in much the same terms. It's pretty funny.
My eyes are peeled.
Hello, an ice beetle. Oh boy.
Don't even spoil it.
Oh boy. They're all over. Ah. We stop falling down here. He's paralyzed. Dead, right? Draw everyone away except for Aloth. Aloth, kill it.
Hi.
Good.
Laying low.
Got it.
Anything in here? Root rocks choked the tunnel mouth as if it caved in or was purposely collapsed some time ago. Boots of speed. Snow caps, lockpicks, yeah. We came from this way, right? Oh, never mind. It looked dark, like we hadn't explored yet. The iron and copper deposits are spattered with blood. Oh, dead end. A fine rod and a scroll of missile barrage. Only place left to go is here.
outnumbered!
Minecart tunnels. Gonna ride the minecart? An empty minecart sits at the mouth of this tunnel, waiting to be loaded up with ore. Despite the condition of some of the surrounding tunnels, this cart and the tracks beyond appear to be intact. There is a lever at the base of the tracks. Look inside the cart. We're not gonna go in this yet. The cart is empty, if dusty and patchy with rust, and large enough that a group of kith might fit inside uncomfortably. Okay, we're not taking that yet.
Time to see and not be seen.
Kind of looks like it could be a one-way passage, so...
Listen! You hear that?
Now what? Erasmer's letter. Something was hastily scrawled across this page. It reads, Floru, we're trapped here, but I take heart in knowing you're safe below. When this ends, take whatever you can carry and leave for Fort Bonepicker at once. Take our nephew if you can. It's not safe here. Your love, Erasmer. The other side looks like a poem, but it's obscured with dirt. Fine arbalest, potion of major endurance. I guess these guys are going to eventually attack or something. Two ways to go. This can't be very long, this part. Spatter with blood. We haven't been here? Oh, we have been here. A pillar of holy fire trap. A garnet and a pry bar. Way, the only way besides the minecart.
Are we safe here?
Probably not.
Quiet.
These spirits aren't leaving. Oh. There's a bitter spirit.
Seen.
Okay, so what's down this way then? Dead end? Gotta be.
Hurry! We can hide here!
They're going to come for us here and...
The skeleton's rib cage has been smashed into fragments. These, I guess, don't go anywhere. This dwarf's remains lie on the floor, covered in dirt and swathed in cobwebs. Essence drifts nearby, hanging in the stale air like dust motes. Search the body. A key glints in the dirt next to the corpse's femur. As you examine it, the nearby spirits grow restless, growling and fidgeting. Reach out to the essence. It takes a little additional effort, but you manage to gather the floating essence to you. You work your way into it and suddenly find yourself immersed in the soul's memory. The shock hits you with an almost physical force. Your heart hammers within your chest. I was guessing if we just grabbed the key, they would all attack, and then we wouldn't get this option. Other Pargrunen rush past you, retreating or attacking. It's gotten hard to tell. You're running along a dark tunnel, pushing your overtaxed body as fast as it will go. Your heart pounds harder with each step. Concussive thumps echo above you. Each one seems to resound in your heaving chest. You pass the mines and reach the main hall. Excuse me. It's packed full of shouting, shoving, panicking dwarves. Even as if you can reach the door at the other end without getting trampled or beaten to death first, something in the fever of the crowd tells you it's already locked. The tunnel behind you rings with screams. I thought dwarves are all about combat. They're all just running. What the hell was attacking them? You had another dial for the floor on the forge below, but it's locked in the workshop on the other side of the barricade. The sounds of battle grow closer. You race to the mines, ignoring the building pressure in your chest. You scurry deeper into the mines, losing track of your path. The tunnels seem to close around you. You stumble and fall. You try to pull yourself up, but your arm is dull with pain. Even though you've stopped, you can't quite catch your breath. For the first time, you notice a squeezing agony in your chest. Darkness gathers around you. Okay, my apologies. I had to play this all over again because my disc ran out of space and there's no way to load from this point, so... Take the key. As you do, you hear screams of horror and fury. The dead of Durgan's battery converge on you, their unnatural teeth and claws bared. Is this her? The dial needed to open the way down is locked in the workshop. I found the remains of the old dwarf who left it there. Is that who I just found? Well, in any case, these things are attacking us. Spectre, Wraith, and Spectre. Well, it's not that bad. Alright. Where is she? She's not gonna be able to get that off. She might be able to get off a soul ignition. It's average, right? She usually can get it off. Or get it on. So she's on the Spectre. If anyone else is free, attack the Wraith. Lightning. Okay. Go.
What?
We got rid of that already? Wow. That's a shade. Look at that. That's pretty cool looking. Alright. Did you already cast a spell? That wasn't very powerful seeming. Well, Spectre's almost dead.
Hi.
These are just shadows and shades. They're not very dangerous. Actually, you know what? Here. Have Aloth kill it. Come on, kill it. Oh, tell if Karak killed him. I can't even. All right.
I'll keep an eye out.
Uh-oh. That's a new theme. Let me guess. Any ghost that's still around is going to attack us now. Oh. Yep, Spectre. Not looking for us, it's just sitting there.
Right here.
Hey.
Slowly now.
Got it.
Now there's some in this area. These were empty, so probably here, here, and here. I'm not taking this yet. I'm going to go upstairs first. Well, to the upstairs. Because that looks like a one-way trip. We have, like, Fog of War again, it looks like. Oh, crap. I hate those.
Don't even.
Whoa. This is gonna be hard. Yeah, we better slow him down. Time to pump out those quality heals. This is Palagina, right? Yeah. Can I do this? Finishing blow. Cool. Okay. Can't have him fight. Need some healing here. what's her name? Palina's over there cursing, so ain't gonna help her. My God. Over here. Oh, she's paralyzed. Out. Oh my God. Adair is over here. Jeez, these things are almost dead. Kill them. He's like, it's been real. What are you doing? Okay. I'm torn between bringing her back and healing him. Let's heal him.
What? Kinda stuck over here.
Yeah. Well, there's only two more. Killing bolt?
Yes.
Lavaru, be on.
We're not doing well. Resurrection, Adair. Hmm? I don't think we can knock them down, but I'll try. Okay. Immune, yeah. She's paralyzed. He's paralyzed. We just fell. Temple of Karak. Huh. What'd she do, miss? I'd say continue to interrupt them, I don't know. Tough. Adair's out again. One more. Who's left?
Yeah.
Oh my God. And she's paralyzed? That's her. Is she paralyzed? Frightened, stuck. My God, I can't believe this.
Get move, Lavaru beyond seek.
Oh my God. So the thing's at full strength. Gonna cast it? Gonna take a potion or something. Can she take a potion? Paralyzed. Oh my God, I'm so sick of playing these mines all over and over again. Kill the thing. Death. Doom to you. Oh God, they're both paralyzed. Yep, he's paralyzed. I can't do anything. Well, he's frightened and stuck now. Can you die, please?
Lavaru beyond seek.
Nope. Okay, see you in the next installment when we don't die. Endure. Enduring. Grow strong.